Bye, Blondie. I'd say it's been a pleasure, but you haven't been awake. So Jen and I were up in LA this weekend doing our Wilderness First Aid recertification. So I actually drove up earlier Friday and she took the train. So I had to take her all the way down to the Irvine train station this morning to get her car. I am diving today because of course I am, even though I'm a slight bit tired. However, the tide is actually fairly late. Now, when you're diving in Laguna, high tide tends to give the best conditions. An hour or so on either side of high tide. High tide today is 9:45. So, whereas I would normally like to be heading down to Laguna and starting the dive like right at sunup, we're going to wait and meet down there at 8:15. So, I've got to kill a couple of hours here.
Coastal fog.
Welcome to morning commute time. Really feels like I half live in Laguna these days, you know? And there is the Diver's Cove bunny rabbits. And we're back here at Diver's Cove, Fisherman Cove, in free parking this time, hoping the sun is going to come out in time for our dive. Now, unfortunately, despite my last dive being Thursday or Friday, things are still wet because they've been in the car the entire time because we were down in LA. Thank you. So pretty good dive, other than it was a little bit surgy, but we got, you know, two 50-plus minute dive days in, so not going to complain too much.